and you'll find them on my referral list at referrallist.com. Frank Duran, the real estate man, is on right now. Hey, Frank.
Hey, Tom, how you doing?
Good. Listen, man, we got a lot going on in the real estate market. We got a call in today. We're talking about fix and flips. What percentage of your clients look for fix and flips?
Oh, any more, Tom? Wow. I would say probably a good 30-40%. We get a lot of contacts about fix and flips.
Now, are they looking for fix and flips, or do some people just want to fix up and live there?
I'd say the majority of them want to do a fix and flip. I don't get a whole lot in that. In terms of the distressed properties, we get a lot of calls in terms of fix and flip. A lot of investors we work with and we have contacts with the calls on these listings.
What does a distressed property expert mean? What does it really mean? Do you work with banks on the property they own?
Well, yeah, I do both. Basically, it's properties that are behind in their mortgage or either in foreclosure or about ready to go into foreclosure.
What about deferred maintenance?
I'm sorry, say that again, Tom?
Distressed as far as deferred maintenance and all that. Do you?
Sure, we deal with those as well. The majority of them we deal with, though, is the bank will come to us and say, okay, this home should probably go for $200,000, but we're going to let it go for $140,000, so we want you to list it.
So they actually tell you ahead of time?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they'll tell me. They'll have a pre-approved price on some of these. On the program, you know, we help people a lot, and they'll say, okay, price it here, and it's a pre-approved price.
Oh, so that's cool. So you already have listings right now that you know the bank will strike at?
Oh, yes. Yes, wow. Absolutely. And, okay. And it makes it a lot easier. It's a streamlined process. Not all of them are like that, but we do have a good percentage we work with
okay.
where we've helped a lot
and
of people both ways.
Will they sell to investors at that lower price?
Oh, sure. Absolutely.
Okay. Then yeah. What about if somebody needs a short sale? Can you get that done if not buying a short sale, but selling one?
Oh, sure. We do. We've helped a lot of people on these, Tom, and there's the traditional short sale course, which everybody knows about, but also there's the streamlined short sale.
What is that?
I'm sorry?
What's a streamlined short sale?
The streamline is one of the programs. This is one. Now, there's the HOPA also, but the cooperative streamlined short sale basically is the bank comes to me and says, okay, you know, this home's either behind or they're getting ready to go to foreclosure. We want you to contact this homeowner, let them know about this program. They may qualify for anywhere from $5,000 to $30,000. And we're going to give them this. We're going to put in writing that we're not going to pursue the deficiency.
Oh, cool.
And we're not going to foreclose. So they have me contact these people, and a lot of them are interested. They're very pleasantly surprised
to
hear about this.
Wow. Okay, so Frank Duran, when I say Frank Duran, the real estate man, you know why. He can help you with distressed property, with short sales, whether you're buying a short sale or selling a short sale. And, of course, for all your conventional real estate needs, frankduranhomes.com, 303-920-1622, 920-1622.